No, just the whole game was nutty. Select your hero. Dude, there was one point. I'll try to remember to upload this. There's one point where if I was just a little bit more aggressive, I would have spawn camped and killed the Mercy. I was on her, no one else was around, but I didn't realize it, so I like ran back. Yeah, and then she flew away, and I was like, fuck. Yeah. Right. Huh. I like it. Let's plow it, dude. There's nothing like the team before. Stick together. They can have like a bastion and shit. Amazing.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
I can't wait to get started.
Oh yeah. Amazing. Amazing. And then just full shatter, yeah. Looks like they have Moira. They might have gotten like a throw comp, because we held them on pretty fucking far up. Yeah, I feel like they're either going throw comp or cheese comp, but if I had put my money on it, it's throw comp. I think it's gonna be throw comp, like a D.Va and a nope. Yeah, it's a Roadhog. I know. It's too good. It's too good. It's too fun. Alright, this one's for real. This is the real one. Hooks out. Yeah. Hooks out. Ah, the walls, man. It's don't worry, my friend. Ooh. Okay. No, I put it down to Swig. He was at like 20 health. I don't know. Should have held it. Charging. Looks out. Yeah. I think we'll get it at some point. Yeah. Frozer. Lucio on left. I can't get him. thought that was gonna get the Orisa. Oh, she did? Okay, I thought it was bad shield placement. I was like, I get it. Hit four. Orisa is a quarter. She's full health. Not trapping shield. Yeah. Okay. Should have this. Fuck yeah.